and she bought it with my money. So technically, that ticket is mine.
Okay. Now, let me sum up the facts thus far.
Mr. Evans
bought a ticket with Mr. Evans' money, but Mr. McDonald apparently possesses it.